Hello and welcome to RME TV right here on RME Online, and we're going to be reviewing the Logitech speakers that you can see in front of you. It comes in a pair of two. You can see one in front of you, and later on we'll be doing a sound test in this video. As you can see, it comes with a silver bezel, has a matte finish at the back, and at the front it's a nice glossy shiny finish with, of course, the silver speaker in the middle. Also comes with a volume control, headphone jack, and sound input jack on the other piece that you'll see later on. And believe me, these are some fantastic sounding speakers right here from Logitech, that also come with a 3.5mm jack that you can add to the sound output of your PC, laptop, any other device, and they are DC mains powered. And like I mentioned, they've got great fantastic sound. You know, this video may not do justice to it, but you can make your own mind up for that. And for speakers under £15, I think they're a must have if you don't already have built-in speakers to your PC, or you just want that added experience for your laptop, or plugging in any MP3 player in your room listening to music. They're great speakers for that indeed. Not only do they produce great sound, but they look fantastic as well. And under £15, like I said, they're a must have. Be looking at the sound quality in a bit in this video here as well, and hopefully you can gauge an opinion of how good the sound is. I've had these speakers for a while. I think I've had them for over a year. I haven't done a review for them. They sit on the desk where we do the reviews and stuff, and I thought, you know what, I need to let the people know that these are really good speakers. And as you can still get them for £14.95, I believe, they're a must have. So let's take a look at the sound quality of these speakers. So as you can see, the speakers in front of you, I'm just gonna now add the 3.5mm headphone jack to the speakers themselves. Got it plugged into my HTC 1X there, as you can see in the corner. I'm just gonna turn this off and just play on a little bit of volume. Hopefully you'll be able to hear these. Hear the sound on this. Had it muted on my phone, so as you can see, you can see they get very loud, the speakers. They never got all the way yet, and hopefully you can hear the bass and the sound quality of these speakers. And I'll just turn those down. You can see very good speakers indeed from Logitech, and they're a must have if you don't already have any speakers for your PC, laptop, or general music news. As you can see, I've got it plugged into my HTC 1X using the cable there. It's a great price at £15, or under £15. Great bass, great sound quality, and hopefully you can hear that through this video on YouTube. But again, that depends on the audio capture and using the microphone here, and of course the device you're listening to them on. Pop down to your local shop and electronics shop, supermarket, they're pretty much available everywhere. Drop on down, purchase them if you want to listen to the sound quality. Remember, you have 28 days money back guarantee in most of these places. If you buy them in person, have a listen to the sound quality, and I'm pretty sure you'll be impressed and be keeping these headphones. We'll be keeping these speakers for a very long time. I've had these speakers for a very long time, and I've only just decided to do a review of them. I had them for a good couple of years. They're still available, and they're still one of the best speakers you can get on the market. If you want to leave any comments below, what do you think about the speakers, any questions, just leave them below in the comment section. If you haven't already, like this video, really does help, guys. And if you haven't already subscribed to us, make sure you do subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you next time here on RME TV.